And on the streets as always, minus five. Whole town seemed like it did. Snow and ice put smiles on children's faces and the dark.